New this hour, Governor Abbott signed the Crown Act today. It bans race-based hair discrimination in Texas. This includes hairstyles such as locks and braids. Two Houston area students inspired the movement after they were told to cut their hair or be disciplined. The law takes effect on September 1st.